Hello, everybody. It's Becky Jo Beauty. And today, I ate a little bit of human blood. Okay, a lot of human blood. Barbie Glam 1219 is having a contest for who can do the best vampire look from True Blood. I didn't need to do one. Perhaps the blood on my cheek and on my chin might be real human blood. I go all out for contests. Now, I'm gonna show you a little bit of the vampire makeup look that I did and what vampire makeup I used. To start off, I used this e.l.f. foundation. It's only for vampires. Next, I used this high definition powder from e.l.f. Be right back. I hope you didn't forget about me. Next, I use this Milani palette. I use that black one right there at the bottom. For a highlight, I use this right here from my icing palette. e.l.f. Kabuki brush. CoverGirl concealer. I bet you want to know about the blood, don't you? Well, I might just keep that a secret. Or not. Well, for the lipstick, I used this LA Colors. And it's a dark, dark lipstick. Last but not least, I used this color. Oops, my bad. I don't want to get upset. Last but not least, I use this color right here for the blood. I'll give you one last look. Thank you for watching.